Today we will discuss the topic circles. The basic one is definition of circle. Suppose this set of points in a plane which are at a constant distance small r or greater than or equal to 0 from a fixed point A comma B. I repeat, the set of points in a plane which are at a constant distance small r greater than or equals to 0 from a fixed point A comma B, collection of all these points is called a circle. So we define once again definition of circle: the set of points in a plane which are at a constant distance r from a fixed point A comma B is called a circle. Now the fixed point is called center, the constant distance is called radius. So first one, let us take a point P x comma y. We know that CP is the radius. CP is equal to r means CP square is equal to r square. CP is nothing but distance between the two points, that is x minus a whole square y minus b whole square equal to r square. So this is an equation which involves the center as well as the radius. That's why it is called center radius form of a circle. It is called center radius form of a circle. Now expanding this one, x square plus a square minus 2ax plus y square plus b square minus 2by plus is equal to r square. Now you can rearrange this equation as minus 2ax minus 2by a square plus b square minus r square equal to 0. We observe three points here. Number one, coefficient of x square is equal to coefficient of y square. Second one, coefficient of xy is equal to 0. Number 3, you observe here coefficient of x square equal to coefficient of y square, coefficient of xy equal to 0. We observe that it is of second degree, first degree, no degree. That means it is a non-homogeneous equation of maximum second degree in two variables. That's why it is a second degree non-homogeneous equation in two variables x comma y.